Hey folks, it's Ivy Rivera, psychic medium, coming to you with your weekly horoscopes for all zodiac signs, sun, moon, and rising. I am a Taíno Arawak, a psychic, a medium, and I use the planetary movements to help guide me in whatever information your particular zodiac sign needs to know about so that you can maximize your prosperity. Enjoy. Sagittarius, what is going on with you this week? On Monday the 16th, there is talk of some type of communication hassle and you trying to be crystal clear, but it's not always easy to be crystal clear in a communication if the other person isn't really doing their part. They seem to be disregarding you in some way, and it's possible that they're blaming it on a past interaction, but it is really falling on them, their responsibility to get their point across and to make it clear to you where they stand with things, because it is affecting the group as a whole, or it is affecting future plans and outcomes. Monday the 16th into Tuesday the 17th, we do have a mutual theme on both of these days in two separate areas. And the one is, again, off of a relationship dynamic. This could be a love partnership. This could also be a situation at work or within your educational establishment right now, but it is about it affecting your resources, it affecting your money, or potentially your actual work long term. And so I think that, again, this communication issue may be surfacing in several different areas, and it's something you're going to have to work hard to overcome. Now, on both of these days, we have a positive opportunity coming up. And if you were in debate of taking it, you may want to just go ahead and do it and make the leap. I feel a ton of benefit coming from it. Tuesday the 17th, Wednesday the 18th, Thursday the 19th. There's a mutual theme in all three of these days having to do with advancements, positivity, you feeling good about things. On Tuesday the 17th, there's also talk of you wanting your freedom and wanting to get out of any stifling situations. We're going to see some nice planning going on with that, especially later on Wednesday the 18th or Thursday the 19th, depending sun, moon, or rising Sagittarius is where you're planning a trip. This could be for work and or pleasure, but this is helping you to have that sense of freedom coming up right around the corner. Friday the 20th and Saturday the 21st, you have a mutual theme on both of these days, having to do with, especially on Friday, you being open with your words, you being open with your heart, you being giving of your energy and sharing with another. But even though it's bringing you happiness and you think everything is going well, this person or situation seems to just never be satisfied. It's almost like one of these people where it's just never good enough. And so you may decide that you're going to pull your energy back from that soon. Saturday the 21st into Sunday the 22nd, you have a mutual theme on both of these days having to do with other people's money. I see anywhere from a triple to a quadruple opportunity here for growth and advancement in that, but they're different. So it's almost like three of the same, one of another. And my feeling here is that it is an opportunity to put money in the safe. And so what that can mean is that you either can't get your hands on it just yet, it's coming, it's brewing, or it's there, but it should be used for a future investment. So put it away wisely. Monday the 23rd, there's talk of confusion in a love partnership. Now, this doesn't have to be romantic. This could also be anyone who's really significant in your heart. But this confusion has to do with a back and forth chatter that never leads to a resolution. And what Spirit wants you to focus on that day is to keep the door shut on that, because what you don't want is so much back and forth with this person that it creates a negative energy, that it leaves nothing but a bad taste in both of your mouths. So sometimes it's best to step away and re-examine things later. Sagittarius, have a beautiful week.